let us have an overview of follicle development and ovulation. As you all know that your ovaries are located on either side of the uterus. And fallopian tubes provide a direct connection to the uterus. Inside the ovaries, a follicle fluid-like structure carrying an egg develops. And what is going to happen the next? During ovulation, the follicle ruptures and releases the egg. See how the egg is now being released into the abdominal cavity, where it floats into the nearest fallopian tube. And in the fallopian tube, if intercourse has happened, means if sperms have fused with egg, a sufficient number of live sperm cells are released, but only one is going to penetrate. These are millions of sperm cells and they will swim up the fallopian tubes and fertilize the egg. This is fertilization, but only one sperm can penetrate the protective outer layer of the egg. So it is going to enter inside the egg and the genetic contents of the sperm and the egg fuse and a zygote is formed and embryonic development starts. You can see how cleavage is occurring. This is as the embryo divides into more and more cells. It reaches certain stages. It will descend to the uterus for implantation. Now it is still dividing and after this divisions, it is going to implant itself to the uterine wall. So this is how this development is there. The implantation of this multicellular cell stage in the uterine wall occurs.